Welcome to our new home. Tap to continue. This is the island where you were talking about. It sure is. So far, it's not only a hut and a few storehouses, but the rest is up to us. At least there aren't any burning rocks falling from the sky. We need to get settled before the cold weather sets in. Let's gather grass and sticks so we can expand the hut. Otherwise, there won't be enough room for all of us. Great idea. Let's start with the grass. Oh, pretty simple. Oh, this is Family Island. Just letting you know now. And welcome to my channel. I am Min Min, aka my real name Deja. But call me whichever, it doesn't matter. Min Min is my aka name. My nickname of sorts. And I plan to do basically walkthroughs of games, mostly phone games. Because I feel like everyone can't find their special game that they really are interested in. And I'm the kind of person that, unless I feel very comfortable in the game, like, it is not too hard, not too easy, I can build up in the game, I tend to search for that. And there's not many games like that. So I want to find that game for you guys. So, yeah, let's get to it. Work takes energy, but gifts and food restored. Gather berries for energy. Yeah. Pretty intuitive. You know, really, what games I really like is the games that let you skip the tutorial, let you figure it out yourself. You know what I mean? I'm usually that kind of person. Upgrade, of course. Now available. Salt, string, and fried roots. Did I say that correctly? They look like potatoes though. Fried roots, okay. The big house. The more energy the family has, you can cook food for even more energy. Get a hearth from the shop. I said there a hearth from the shop and put it on the map. Okay. I said it correctly. Let's go. Oh, you mean a fire pit. Perfect. I'll go pick some roots. They're yummy. So, we need little onions. Finish the tutorial. And I don't like that when you're trying to force me to finish your tutorial. It makes me feel like I don't have a choice in this. I'm not a human being with the own thoughts and emotions. You know what I mean? Can you chop down that tree over there? Sure, I could chop down the tree. Simple. See, stuff like this, I should be able to do this by myself. It's a lot more talking than they need to be having. But not my game. It was all dusty. Tap the table to use item to clean it. don't want to wait. You can speed up things with magic rubies. No thanks, Ali. Are they all supposed to just eat that one bowl? It doesn't. And that's meat. That's not why it's the way it's cooked. Yum, thanks, Mom. Great grub. I feel like I could move mountains. Man, he has some bad, bad sunburn. Mountains can't wait. How about you move this stone first before someone trips over it? Correct. I was trying to move that earlier. I thought that was the... Get the rest. Good job. Wish I could stop doing this tutorial. If I had some string, I could reinforce the walls. If you need string, I could make some if I had. A loom. Finish the tutorial. The tutorial is so slow. How is that upgrade if I just build it? That made no sense. Whatever. Once again, I didn't decide that. Tired of waiting. Yes! Okay. Upgrading again. Free. Wonderful. And if you're listening, you could probably hear my daughter snoring. She's a loud snorer. I think she gets it from her father. Yeah. I believe that too. Stone workshop is the best to start building a... to go search for. Okay, I understand. You know, you only go to that. There we go. All the sticks I need to upgrade. There we go. See? I'm much faster than this tutorial when you let me do it by myself. Let's go find some more of that root stuff. Get some of that stuff. So anything really pretty, pretty right is make some more space down here. Kind of used too much, didn't I? I'm a hunter. I mean, I could be a hunter too. What's that supposed to mean? from the gifts you get when your daddy smashes some. And from the shash. Hope that's a very deep and sad story to make them go to the sea to get stuff. Wow. I've never been so sad in my life about just reading something. Wow, that's super deep. I wasn't trying to go there. Hey, for real. He's got some salt. I wonder if he'll ever find a way to get it from the sea. You don't get it from the sea. It's cute though. That's really cute. Honey, is there anything left to eat? Hold on, I'll grab some roots. Continue. Stop trying to make me do stuff I don't want to do. I'm trying to fry up some stuff for him. Okay, time to chop down a tree. I'm gonna chop down the pretty trees last, cause it looks so pretty. This is such a beautiful game. My dad, the pavement, look at it. All of the plants look very diverse. Like they should. Like other games, everything looks the same. Pretty much. Even this bridge, or no, pier, looks different than this wooden boat. They don't even look like the same kind of wood. Like, so beautiful, man. Oh, that was fun. Okay, let's see what we're gonna do here today. Oh, I'm supposed to get wood. I got so distracted. Got everything accomplished. I'm moving in a workspace space, I guess. I mean, I don't know. It'd be really same if you had to start the game all over again. Log into Facebook to see your process. Progress. Well, this is the moment in the game where I pause, and I'll be right back after I do that. Alright?
I I'm just comfortable with everything that I see.
Not really. I won't be rating it until I'm 100% sure I like this game. So, yeah. You'll be here a bit longer. Sorry, it's not quite done. Kind of the first walkthrough since I've started this channel. Mm-hmm.
Maybe because I'm not such a horror buff that I cannot help but gravitate to that. Start moving stuff around, make it a little bit more neat. Just for my sake, like, forgetting that everything is so far apart. This too. I don't know why I had like a TV kind of thing going on. I could not let anyone know what's going through my brain. Perfect. This. Of course I gotta upgrade to do anything. Now I'm just waiting for everything to be made. And might as well go on to make lots of stuff. Guess I could just start just doing stuff on the side. Maybe up to the next level. Continue destroying stuff. So even stuff on the beach gives you the energy that you need. I wonder what time it like relaxes to do that, to give you free time to just fast forward it. Like, it's 20 seconds until it is, to the end of it, or a minute maybe, just a change, I don't know. One day I will find out. I will crack the code. And we shall be prosperous.
Next time I'll do it there. Talk to you later. Bye.